the left hand side people are the people, as you know, are the ones who are docile, who bear up lots of things from others and cry and weep and all the time, are on the loser's end. Such people have problems also, because all their organs are lethargic, and they have problems of a lethargic heart, lethargic liver, lethargic intestines, everything becomes very lethargic. All these left side things can be cured. Plus they might have some sort of a badha in them, in the sense they are possessed by someone. Of course, some of them are possessed by right side also. Not that only the left side is possessed, but from the right side also they are possessed. And left-sided positions are of a peculiar type because they give you pain in the body. So left side is to be cleared, as you know very well, through the light. Light is put before the photograph, left hand towards the photograph, right hand on the Mother Earth. So the left hand gets the light, and the light passes through, and the negativity of the left side passes through the right hand, and the right hand is on the Mother Earth. The Mother Earth is the one who sucks in all these negative forces of the left hand side. I found out one thing with the left sided people: if they can put a candle near their left Swadhisthana, a little far, and put one candle before the photograph, and put left hand towards the photograph and right hand on the Mother Earth, it works. And the candle at the back should be kept little far away, because it makes sounds, it goes this way, that way. That's how it is. Laziness is first. Krishna was against laziness. I mean, anywhere he got a chance, he talked against laziness. Alasya. Now watch. On the photograph, it's only the Tonight we have to keep away. Big problem. But don't sleep formally here, alright? Informally you can. Better? Put your eyes. Okay.